Hello, welcome back. I'm Byron. This is Grand Theft Auto 3. We only have one mission we can do. The plot's really starting in the game. I wonder if these doors ever do anything. It's actually difficult now to go places because the Triad gang knows who I am. So the best thing I think to do now would just be to complete missions. Hepburn Heights. Money. Salvatore.
As soon as you wait through another 9 minutes of messages from our sponsors, Lips 106.
I'm a marketing manager who lives in the
Let's
suburbs
see. Page
and
up.
Needs to work on the highway.
Page
I live alone, so of course I needed a car that could seat 12 and
okay.
To drive across Arctic tundra. It just makes me feel better.
The new My Boxing Monstrosity.
Topic
bigger.
For today. What could a topic for today be?
Commercial radio at its best, and proud of it. Lips 106.
Hey, this weekend, if you want to dance your ass off,
there it is.
Check out Sex Club 7 for some steamy hot
trance
music.
Maybe I'll think of something.
And that's in the red light district.
The radio made me think of music
last
time.
There's an all-night jazz feast at Luigi's Bar, and that's also in the red light district.
Lips 106.
That's why I talked about Weird Al. That's great. Alright, so I'm assuming you already saw the intro to this. I'm assuming you guys saw the last episode, so I'm going to skip the intro.
You fellas need to talk business.
The fact following a driver is an interesting way of telling a gangster sort of story. In American Gangster, which was one of my favorite movies when it came out, because I had not seen many gangster films at the time. Not that it's you know, a bad movie, but just there are other better gangster films that sort of top the list. Clicking, which I think is a time thing. Oh, there it is. It's right there.
I'm Mirai, my favorite lady. You're looking for some fun? A little food? Some spank?
Hey, Chico. Nah, just the usual.
Here you go, lady. Hey, maybe you should check out the warehouse body at least.
Enjoy!
I could stop!
going to a party. Alright. Maybe this is the trap. Light. So, radio is a type of light. That wasn't a radio tower, that was a power station. I thought it was a radio tower, but anyway. Light. So nothing travels faster than the speed of light. That's interesting.
Narcotic
rate of Manic 2. Ah, so police are coming. So how will I get out? So I assume that's the whole mission, is the police raid, then we get back to Salvatore's. This did not, like, these random shootings did not happen in San Andreas. This is a much darker than San Andreas. Makes the game tough, having people randomly shoot at you. Right before I finished playing, I got to the bit, I just opened up the gang territory part of the game in San Andreas. So maybe that has more to do with it, and maybe it helps you not get randomly shot at. Knowing which territory is yours, which territory is other gangs. But there's also the gang wars that you have to deal with. I said before, I'm not good at the shooting, and in Pokemon Go, we're currently at the,
me and the fellas need to talk business, so
new quest that just got released fairly recently, and one of the things you have to do in it is get 10 great throws, and I'm not good at the actual throwing of the Pokeballs. My real skill in that game is that I walk just about everywhere I go. I did that even before Pokemon Go. And, so I hatch a lot of eggs, get a lot of candy from buddies. but as, and I'm able to catch pretty well. Just throw the right berry at it. It's been a lot of focus out, so I have plenty of balls. So that's good.
I finally got the
jogger badge. Get for walking 10,000 kilometers, which is 600 miles. So I've walked 600 miles in that game. I guess I can't skip this. Cell phones actually use microwaves, not radio waves. And so does Wi-Fi. And I used to live with my parents. And everyone used to live with their parents. But I did for about a year as an adult live with my parents. And Wi-Fi was having trouble. And what would happen is, it would start working. The Wi-Fi was in my room, my old room, which then became my room again. The Wi-Fi would get better after I took a shower. And that's because microwaves transmit better in areas with high humidity. So there's a fun fact. That's definitely a power station. I wonder if I'm allowed to move around. Dunk the Don's woman.
Learn to drive.
I hope that doesn't hurt me. It's a different car, isn't it? That's interesting. Go. I'm out. I do have two warning stickers, though. There's a police there. Pokemon Go, the electric Pokemon, do better in the rain. And light is a type of electromagnetic wave. So, this connects all three of the things I've been talking about today. Namely, this game, Pokemon Go, and Light. So, Light typically means good, and darkness means bad. What do you guys think of that? Do you think it has negative implications for race? To do with race? Or do you think not? I think not. It's a bit complicated, but in general, I say not. So I guess part dilemma. complete the mission.
You know, I enjoyed myself for the first time in a long while. And you know, you treated me really good with respect and everything. Well, I better go. I'll see you around, I hope.
All right, so now they're all open again. When did I start? I don't know. This episode may be timed oddly because I didn't check to see when I started.
Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spanks somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob who works the bar in Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.
Right, so we're here to kill a rat. It's be a nice car. That is cool. That's one thing about driving games. You can only, when you push the accelerator, it accelerates. And it doesn't stop until you let go of the accelerator. You can't sort of give it a constant amount of gas and you can't actually bar. That is what I think makes driving games so difficult. Guess we're waiting for him here. Got too close and spooked. So I guess that's it. Alright. That one doesn't go too far. I'll go to S. No. S is Salvatore. I'll go to T. That's a different car than it's usually there. Is it because I took it? That's why it changed?
Oh, it's you. Tommy ain't here. But he left one of his sugary love letters for
you. We're at war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us protection. They reckon the Triads are protecting them now, so I say we exact a fitting punishment. Take those boys over and whack the Triad warlords. Hell, if you get a chance, pop some of their soldiers, too.
So dark.
And learn how to read your kind of a vermin using a penny whistle and a mysterious prancing German named Hans. The medieval millennium fair.
I think that was just random. All those fires, so dark. It's just straight up war now, I guess. Dog's down again. I told him to come downstairs. I was gonna be here for a minute.
Call our units
he didn't listen to me, did he? I did beat the 8. Not the 8, well, but the laundry. What did Josh want me to do? Something to do with, I don't remember. I vaguely remember, so I'm gonna skip the credits. I'm going to go. Dad wanted what he called a rally racing game, and it's basically he's not really aware of it still, but that's basically this game. It's as close as it's really gonna come. I gotta get him by 5, don't I? Flipped him off, that's great. Oh, there are just so many gangsters. Look how many gangsters there are. Sardines, get some wheels with enough seats. Keep it in shit. Right in front of that cop. There we go. I do have to get to the bank before. Fuck, that's what it was. Yeah, we're robbing a bank. Thank you. dogs back. Come on. Come on. There's like stuff in the way. Come on. Come on. Just go around or come over here. You can do whatever you want. Come on. Come on. Stuff in his way. You don't lose all your points. I know you just lost one, but when I saw it flashing, I figured, hey, maybe. Maybe if you stay low enough for long enough, they all go away. Making music.
All day, all night, Liberty City's only 24 hour dump music.
Jamaica is in the Caribbean. The Caribbean is warmer because the angles at which light hits are sharper. Because the sunlight hits in a more direct angle in the Caribbean, there are more light rays hit per square unit, whatever unit we use, than if it was further north. We're less hit because as the Earth curves like that, the Earth curves as it do, less hit in each little angle.
He offered him.
The pharmaceutical scientist is going to get you, Pogo.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a gold coin.
Good thing Pogo has a banana cannon. Those nasty scientists deserve to die. Now get the shampoo manufacturers before they squirt it in your eye.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a diamond.
You'll guide Pogo through tons of fun adventures, including saving Timmy, who fell down the well.
Yeah, the smart thing to do would be to do all the challenges.
Rescue a cat out of that tree with your banana cannon, Pogo.
The T's, then all the S's. Maybe S is good because if you lose the rat.
And help Pogo to his final mission, to storm the White House with his friends and become president of the United States.
Maybe.
Pogo the monkey is the game kids are sure.
My guess is that the T mission to increase the number of triad people after you. And the S mission decrease.
And coming soon, Pogo the Monkey card game, Pogo the Monkey plastic dolls, Pogo the Monkey quilt covers, and Pogo the Monkey car covers. For the dad who has everything, why not a Pogo the Monkey tie sports jacket?
Well, let's just wait a bit and talk about the light.
Hygiene products, and she smells like a real
monkey. So they hit for kids, a light at a better breathing,
springing monkey. All available at PogoTheMonkey.com.
Because,
all right, Liberty City, as this is your top radio show, Chatterbox.
Imagine a sphere.
Matters. Let's go to the phones. Hello, caller.
Looking
you're on
at
Chatterbox.
It straight on, so it appears to be a circle.
I really can't say
each,
I
have it. No, sort of
squares,
square miles, whatever you want to say, of equal angle, of equal area. Imagine those squares being straight on. But then push your little imaginary thing so that it actually covers the sphere. The ones at the top bend more and wind up covering more surface area of the sphere itself, causing...
Actually,
so that means the light comes in sort of a
two-dimensional,
but hits it in that three-dimensional
way. I'd use the Dormatron, unlike those other exercise machines that require you to be awake.
The less it changes when it goes from two to three dimensions, the more light rays will hit per unit area, and the warmer it is because of that.
The optometrist, the thiasize, and Tommy stapling. I want my mouth sewn up, my hands chopped off. You name it, I've tried it.
Yeah, except for exercising and eating right, Porky.
That's right, honey. Then I found the Dormatron. Using a new technology called biorhythmic subconscious gymnastics, the Dormatron exercises you while you sleep. Just strap in your arms and legs, put on the Dormatron headset, then wrap yourself in the special high-voltage electric blanket.
I gotta go check that out. There's a bunch of stuff on top of the building called Liberty Pharmaceuticals. How do I get to the top of this building? There's nothing there. Can't go this way. Reach in. About to die again. Oh, that was a great car. Oh, here's another one. I should be able to do this in time. Okay. like. I wonder, like, I know how the laws of relativity work and how they relate to speed of light. What I'm a little unclear on is what happens, what does it look like in the universe from the perspective of the speed. Perhaps. Guys.
You're going down.
Damn it.
I got a better car than you.
Cop picking cream up. I need a pizza gum.
This will work.
Hi, I'm Candy, one of the sexy game girls. You can catch all of us lovely ladies doing our thing at hiphophoneys.com.
It ain't no thing but a chicken wing with a big butt laying on your lap. Game radio, you listen to Lord Sales.
Okay, so I'm gonna go. I'm not gonna do the rampage. I'm gonna go still see what all this stuff is. If I can get up there somehow. Jumping in this game, I don't think you're really meant to jump, but there's a way to get up there. Go around there. Sits over there. Cloud block the sunlight. So what could happen from the perspective of light? I think what would happen is that time sort of goes away, and at the speed of light, time, it didn't work, becomes just another spatial dimension, and light is like a line in that dimension. So light acts as a line traveling in four-dimensional space. And it can... I wonder if I can stack these boxes somehow. Light can only travel forward in time, forward and backwards. So it light sees itself just as a straight line. Parallel in at least one dimension to all other bits of light. The dog is grouchy and it doesn't like it. when you get anywhere near it. It's like a... He's like a stripper. He can touch you, but you can't touch him. Ooh, there's a cool car. Alright, I'm gonna kill some time. Ooh, what's down here? Just explore this neighborhood. Kill 5 hours. Ooh, I found a hidden package. How you access the map. The time isn't going, is it? While I do this, that's too bad. But it'd be nice to be able to... Ah, look, so you can fire a weapon in a car. Somehow. You know what? I may just end the game soon, because I'm getting sleepy. Nah. I'll do one more. Amber, turret left turret. I am going to... I'm going to do this mission one more time. And then I'm going to bed. That's right. Go to bed. Portland Dock. This is a big area. I got a big mouth. Ralph Camp, Honeymooners. Great show. One of these days, Alice. To the moon. No, maybe there's a hidden package in here. But how do you get up there? Oh, I can get on a boat! That is cool. The moon. The moon is bright because light from the sun reflects off of it. The moon is beautiful. The sun is even more beautiful. Bow, bow, tchka, tchka. Bow, bow. That's interesting. Alright, so an hour and a half, I gotta be back. Nope, didn't work. I don't think I would have. I don't quite know what I meant by that. I don't think I would have. But I don't think you're meant to make that jump. Maybe you are. Maybe it's possible. But I don't think you're meant to make it. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. That, well, I wonder which one that is. I'll figure it out later since I go up here. Doesn't appear to be anything up here. Wanted it, you lose a wanted star. Is that health? I think that was health. I think that was a drug. Makes she go slower. Oh, that's funny. It slows the whole world down. Makes it easier to fight then. That'd be interesting. That plane looks to be going a bit slow. I don't know about this clock here. How fast it's going. No matter. It seems to be speeding up now. And the clock does seem to be going faster. That's interesting that it does that. Joey. His name is Joey, not Josh. Movies, before they were Technicolor, with a bunch of different colors, used to be tinted with certain colors. And colors are, they used to be tinted with certain colors rather than having, like, there'd be a blue scene or a green scene, stuff like that. And colors are just different wavelengths of light.
Thank you.
That's a police car. Can I get help with my car? There's a good one. Hope that has 4 seats. Nope, just a 2-seater.
Idiot.
Screw it, in this one. Just to see a better one on the way. That was not a better one. That one only had 2 seats as well. I just read a news story where Grand Theft Auto 2 lost some of its music license. So they have to go in and update all the games.
Just forget about the morning after. Flashback FM.
Grand Theft Auto 4, that's the 2 I'm on board. So you go and update all the games and take a bunch of the music out.
I'm Tony.
I wonder if that ever happened to this one.
We're so hip.
Again, that is one of the fun stuff is like the talk and stuff. That, and the commercials, they're pretty funny. Alright. Let's see if we can beat it this time. Alright, off we go. Woo! No! Okay, so there's a cop sitting there waiting for you. Right outside your thing. So maybe turn around and go. I don't know. I'm going.
When you get the chance to win a meal for two, this topic's like an outlet of your choice. As long as you choose one of our competition sponsors.
Look up and see. He's got a new voice. Go outside today. Look up. Ask yourself. This is something I'd like to say closer to the very end. Oh well. Look up and ask yourself, where did the ceilings go? Because there is no ceilings. There's only the sky. Christopher Wallace said that. Anyway. That's all for today. Bye.